So when I was a kid, I used to love watching Goosebumps, but I was terrified of the character Slappy. After watching one episode, I was scared to do everything. I was scared of the dark, I was scared of my closet, and if everyone was downstairs, I couldn't go upstairs alone.
Desmond, go upstairs and get my keys.
I can't go up there.
And why not?
Because I think Slappy's upstairs.
I'm so tired of you being scared. You better not watch that Slappy no more.
But I love Goosebumps. It's my favorite show.
You heard what I said. No more Slappy.
So for a little while, I stopped watching Goosebumps and I wasn't scared anymore. But one day it came on my TV and I couldn't help it, so I watched an episode. Later on, I asked my dad for a snack and he told me to go downstairs and get one. I was scared, so I said, "Can you come downstairs with me?"
"You know where the snacks are. Go downstairs and get one."
I looked down the stairs and it was so dark. Actually, I'm not that hungry.
Desmond, why are you scared to go downstairs? And tell me the truth.
Because Slappy.
I told you not to watch that stuff. You're grounded.